middle of the field. It's tipped and it's intercepted. Casey Hayward on the ground comes up with it, and he's down inside the 34 of Jacksonville.
That linebacker pressure inside, blocked up, and again, this happened last week against the Green Bay Packers. A accurate pass.
Gain of 22 yards. Bortles steps up in the pocket looking for the end zone, and it's intercepted inside the five. Hayward again, his second of the day. And Hayward sidesteps the far side of the field out of bounds. It's the third turnover of the half for the Jaguars.
Blitz from the side, and it was picked off on the play. Casey Hayward. Hayward had two interceptions last week against Jacksonville and takes it down to the 12.
A terrific play by Casey Hayward. He had two interceptions last week against Jacksonville. He's just sitting on this route. Well, Rivers trying to throw this one to Chester Rogers, the rookie.
Personal foul. Grabbing the face mask. Number 80 is coming after him. Half the distance to the goal from the end of the play. They need the ball from the first down.
Hayward is playing well.
Time. Throwing it. Tipped. Intercepted. Picked off by the Chargers to the end zone. Casey Hayward, touchdown.
You know, and I just got through talking about him protecting the football, and this isn't on him. That ball goes right off the hands of Norwood, similar to what happened with Philip Rivers in the third quarter.
Making hits, bitch.